after watching episode 605 of the Two Chairs No Waiting podcast. Alan addressed a ongoing dispute that you find online and other places about the spelling of Aunt B. And I think he has really documented it well with screenshots that B. Taylor on the Andy Griffith Show, her name was spelled B-E-E. Although there are other variations, but we know now, if you have any doubt, you can watch the show and watch the credits and you'll see it spelled B-E-E. So anyway, I felt inspired today to come out to Siler City and take a look at her grave and pay my respects to her today. And this is my first time being here, and I can tell you Chatham County, North Carolina is a very beautiful place.